Hey everybody, I'm Amy from Body Fit by Amy, and this is your 10-minute low-impact HIIT workout. So just 10 minutes, just 5 moves that we're going to go through twice, and it will be high-intensity interval training, HIIT training to really get your heart pumping, but low-impact moves, so easy on the joints, easy on the body, but high calorie burn. You don't need any equipment for this workout, just a little bit of space to move. Are you ready? Let's do it. Okay, so we're going to start just getting moving, roll through those shoulders. We're not going to do very much of a warm up if you need to do it on your own. We're going to do 5 quick moves that we are going to do for 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest, and then we'll repeat them again to get a quick 10 minutes. Going to be super simple. Work to your level. We're going to keep it low impact, so quiet, easy on the joints, but high on the cardio. I'll give you some different options. Okay, so starting with just a little side squat, knee. So join me when you're ready. So we're keeping it here. If you want to make it even quieter or even more low impact, just do a little squat and knee, but if you can, step out, step in, and bring it up. Try to touch the ground. Working even harder. We're just going to increase that calorie burn.
down there with the squat. And again, if you want to keep it stationary, just squat, knee in. Squat, knee in. Only one knee. And that's intentional, so we get our brains working as well. Moving one side to the other. And then really isolating the core. Breathe. 15 seconds, then we'll go to those tap outs. Give our legs and our knees a little break. 5 to go, right here. 4, 3, 2. You can get one more. Good, tap it out and breathe. Now we go with those tap outs. So remember, we're going over the head for 2, across the front of the body at the chest, down low. You can keep it as small as you want. You can really touch the ground and reach. Here we go. Reach and tap across the chest. Low, low. Reach, reach, chest, chest, floor, floor. If you want to take it up, really reach for it and touch the ground. So notice I'm just doing little light taps. I'm not jumping or running. But if this is what this looks like for you, totally fine. If you're moving, you're working. If you showed up today, you're successful. That's all you have to remember. Just keep moving. Just keep showing up. It doesn't matter what you look like. I want you to be safe and have good form, but just get the heart pumping. Get those muscles moving. Tap it out. Breathe. Sometimes we get so focused on doing a certain amount or a certain exercise. Really, it's just about getting our body moving. Getting the blood flowing. All right, are we ready? Tap it back right, left knee in. Tap, start slow. You can be right here if you want to, or a little lower. Little lower, touch the ground, or lunge, and up. If that bothers your knees, just keep it with a tap. Lunge, and up. And breathe, totally fine. You just be where you are today. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about anybody else. You do this for a bit, you come back to it. Woo, watch your balance, use that core. You're gonna feel better the next time you come back to this workout. And remember, it's only 10 minutes and we are so close. Breathe, 5 seconds, down low. Bring that knee in, 3, 2, 1, woo! All right, team, one more to go is all we need. So other side, tap it back, tap it in. Bring that knee in tight. You got 45 seconds and then we are done with this workout. Here we go. Tap and knee. Tap back and knee. So we did some things to the side, some things across our body, some things to the back, trying to work all different planes of motion. That's good for our joints. Remember, lunge it if you want a little more legs or a little higher muscle contraction. Or keep it here, just tap. Knee in, tap, knee in. 15 seconds before this workout is done. Breathe, breathe. Last 4, 3, 2, 1 more right here, finish strong. And relax, tap it out. Roll through your shoulders. You did it, team. Just a quick little roll. I don't know about you. My heart is pumping, and yes, I just had a baby a few months ago, so my endurance is not great, but I'm getting there. Big deep breath in. If you want a little longer version of a workout like this, check out my longer, I believe it's 25 minutes, low impact hit. And then I have a whole playlist of little taps, beginner and low impact workouts. They might say beginner, but it's really for anybody who just needs a little less impact, but you still want it to be effective. You still want to get results. So don't be fooled by the word beginner. If you are a beginner, it's going to be great for you. If you're not, and you just need a little stress on the little less stress on the joints, you're going to find ways to work hard as well. Big deep breath in right here and out. Don't forget to subscribe. If you like what you see, that helps me keep making videos for you. That was your 10-minute low-impact cardio HIIT workout. Great job, everybody.